Guys have done that in fights before. Pop their finger back in place. Guys have blown, popped their shoulders out, popped them back in in between rounds.
Yeah, in Vegas that happened. You know, Skank Fest. You just put your name on the list and get up and fight. Them two guys fight. And he popped his shoulder went like that. It just went down like that. And he says, hold up. He goes, I'm okay.
Oh my God.
It's an Australian guy.
Jason Ellis? He's crazy. Jason's crazy.